I'm exact weather meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on to your afternoon video cast. Let's take a look outside. That is the Crescent City Connection. You can see the cruise ship there in the foreground and cloudy skies high above. Cloudy skies are going to be with us pretty much all day long, but we'll continue to clear everything out as this cold front continues moving through the region. Take a look at the satellite imagery. You can see we do have some clear skies, but they're way back off toward the northwestern portion of the state. All of this will swing through, and we'll get some clear skies probably as we get into the evening hours. Now, let me show you something. Yesterday's highs, upper 70s, lower 80s, we're not going to be anywhere near here. We actually hit our high temperatures early this afternoon, and they were about the lower 70s. We'll be in the 60s pretty much through the afternoon with big area of high pressure encompassing a large portion of the country here. There's our cold front. That will continue tracking eastward. And behind that, that's going to allow some cooler, drier air to move in. And then this area of high pressure will slide. We're in the upper levels here now. This is going to slide toward the east, and we'll work in some high pressure at the surface and aloft. As you check out the forecast model by 3 o'clock, then it's showing maybe a couple of lingering showers. That's about it. Notice the clear skies back toward Baton Rouge. As we get into the overnight hours, maybe a cloud or two, mainly clear, and it's going to be cool. Be ready as we get into tomorrow morning, 6 a.m., keeping with the clear skies. And we'll have just a little bit of cloud cover tomorrow, keeping your conditions mostly sunny as we get into your Tuesday. For today, hold on just to a small 20 to 30% chance of rain. Afternoon temperatures, lower 60s for the most part. Rain does taper off as we get into the latter part of the afternoon. Wind speeds are going to be elevated, so it's going to make it feel that much cooler. And then overnight tonight on the North Shore, mid to upper 30s. You'll need to bundle up on the South Shore, mainly in the 40s. Here's your 7-day exact cast. Temperatures will slowly moderate upward as we get into Wednesday. But want to point out, we are going to have a couple of chilly starts tomorrow and Wednesday morning. And then we'll top out somewhere around the lower 70s as we get into next weekend. So we deal with this little bit of rainfall for today, and then we get rid of the rainfall for the rest of the forecast period. I'm exact weather meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on.